There are millions of research papers online. Navigating and filtering research papers to find the information you need can be frustrating, as you will often hit a paywall. That's where CORE can help. CORE can provide you with free access to an article, despite it being behind a paywall on the publisher's website. How? Because CORE collects research papers from thousands of open access repositories and journals globally. For researchers, libraries, universities, or repositories, CORE opens up in an instant the world of research to everyone. CORE already integrates with library discovery services, helping users locate content which is not only free of cost, but free of licensing restrictions too. CORE services include CORE Search enables users to find and access research papers from anywhere on any subject. CORE Recommender is a plugin for repositories, journal systems, and websites, allowing the end users to discover articles relevant to their interests. CORE Discovery is a browser extension, providing one-click access to freely available versions of paywalled articles wherever you are on the web. If you are a researcher, try CORE Search and CORE Discovery to find papers of interest to you for free. If you are a library or a university, add a link to CORE Search and CORE Discovery in your library guides. If you are a repository manager, install the CORE Recommender and register for our repository dashboard to manage your content in CORE. It's free. For the full list of our services and how CORE can give you access to a world of knowledge, visit core.ac.uk.